Come see our collection of quality bikes. We have the best prices and something for everyone with two locations on the west side.
We are so excited to launch the Palisades Bocce Club here at Veterans Gardens, and it's all starting in the next couple of weeks, and it's going to be fantastic. Bocce is actually one of the oldest games in the world. It goes back to Egyptian days, and it's based on basically throwing a big ball near a little ball. Somebody once said, it takes 5 minutes to learn how to play bocce. It takes a lifetime to master it. And is that true? And people get absolutely obsessed with the smarts and all of the strategies around bocce. It's an amazing game, but what I love about it more than anything is that it's all about belonging. It creates community, it creates belonging. It's just an amazing way to gather people together, to really have fun, and to celebrate all the good things that are, you know, in their life. It's wonderful. We have three leagues. We have a seniors league, and we have a family league on Sundays, and we have an adult league on Thursday nights. You can sign up any day in the morning from 8:30 to 11 here at Veterans Gardens, right here at the courts. Another way you can sign up is you can go to our website, and that's at palisadesbocce.com. With the leagues, the first one's going to be the senior league, which is on Tuesday the 29th, and we're not only going to have bocce with all the seniors in town, but then we're going to have picnic lunch afterwards that's coming from Palisades Garden Cafe, are so wonderfully part of this, and we're going to have picnic lunch with all the seniors. How great is that going to be? A whole park full of seniors playing bocce, picnicking together, creating a sense of community right here at the park. The wonderful thing is you can do this and be a part of this with absolutely no experience, and you can learn how to do it right while you're here. And we're going to be able to teach you that. But it'll be most of the people that will be playing, you know, won't have a lot of experience. So everybody will be learning as they go along. And it's really easy to pick up right away and no experience necessary at all. You know, a thing that's been really wonderful about this whole journey with Veterans Gardens and with these bocce courts is that every single bit of this has been paid for by the family of Palisadians. And this is a community project. And how great is it that we have a place in town to really, really celebrate our community and how wonderful and lucky we are to live in Pacific Palisades.